Today, we're discussing our A-series and E-series butterfly valves. These valves are both hygienic valves and therefore suitable for food and beverage applications. These valves are called butterfly valves because internally they have a slimline disc that looks like the wings of a butterfly that control the flow. What makes these butterfly valves hygienic is the seal sits in a recess inside the valve body with the disc inside it, resulting in a smooth flow through the valve and no food traps. This is our A-series butterfly valve, which is completely interchangeable with the Keystone F250 valve, found in many processing plants in New Zealand. It has a multi-position, lockable trigger action handle, allowing for flow control, and you can actuate it if required. Alternatively, you can remove the handle and rotate the notch plate, resulting in a two-position handle, open or closed. It is supplied with a food-grade silicone seal that can be used right up to 180 degrees Celsius. These valves are available from sizes 1-inch up to 4-inch. This is our E-series valve, which has a simple pull and turn handle with three positions, open, half and closed. This is supplied with a black food grade EPDM seal and has a max working temperature of 120 degrees Celsius. It is available in sizes from 1-inch up to 6-inch. There is also a multi-position trigger handle available for the E-series, similar to the A-series valve handle. Both valves are available with butt weld, tri-clover and RJT connections. The RJT valves are made up of a male part and weld liner with hex nut. We have replacement seals readily available in Viton, EPDM and silicon to suit your application. When these valves are welded, it is important that the seal is removed as excess heat can cause damage to it. We supply the butt weld valves disassembled on arrival for welding. However, the pre-welded valves are assembled so you can get right on with the job. If you have any questions or still aren't sure which valve is the right one for your application, get in touch with the crew for more information or visit our website, because we make buying stainless steel easy.